I think it does, in fact, possibly ease pain, but not without other consequences. It may be very, very severe, particularly for adolescents who may get rid of their pain or not at the expense of the rest of their life. If the whole point of a program is function, then we need to be looking to see if, in fact, marijuana use at all or marijuana use excessively interferes with the very thing that we're trying to promulgate in these patients.